She's a really great lady. She works at Hypersonic Logic. Freaking.